same way.
No, it's just
in 1 kilometer, the destination is on your left.
Yeah, we have to stay together. And see, I want my flashlight. I wish I had my flashlight because it was good. If there's like a raccoon or something, I can hit it away. But I just forgot my big flashlight. Now we don't have something to protect ourselves.
I'm gonna brought some toys.
Yo, yeah. Must be coming up right here, I think.
This is like a dead zone.
No, I think it's like right in here.
So. Right there.
Oh, that says keep out, eh?
Oh, is it?
That's it right there, isn't it?
Yeah,
oh, there's deer!
Yeah.
They're just running on the side. Oh, wow. You can still see them. Wait. Oh, here, let me turn the music down.
Yeah, yeah.
Watch this.
Do your best deer impression, Alex. Come on.
How deep is this? I can't believe I didn't wear my long boots. Oh, damn dogs. Some farm dogs started barking. They could hear us, and I was hoping they weren't going to give away our cover.
Keep your light down.
We were so loud. No wonder those dogs were barking so much.
Is it open?
Nice door stop.
You have no light in your life,
huh? Okay. Where are we, in the garage?
Tammy?
I guess you're
a fucking light phone. Okay, we gotta get the voices down.
Yeah, definitely.
Barbed wire.
Wonder what's in that refrigerator.
That's disgusting, that's all you.
It's a squirrel. I think it was a squirrel.
Yeah, I think that was a squirrel.
Oh, here he is. Little bastard. Get the fuck out. Oh, dude, I'm gonna get attacked by something.
Yeah, let me go in.
You guys want to grab something from here to use to hit?
Let me go in.
Listen. I could hear all this moaning going on, but I realized it was cows in a neighboring farm field. It sounded more like moaning than mooing.
Lactose? Solution?
Oh wow, there's so much.
Why is there a bunch of bottles of laxatives?
Guess you've got to watch for a step.
Is this from cigarettes?
Yeah, I was looking at that. What is it?
Somebody had a major smoking addiction. in the fucking fridge.
Doesn't open.
Definitely.
I don't want to open.
No, she's not. Put your body in there. That's for you.
Oh Lord, bless this house. We pray. Make it safe by night and day.
Oh. Well, that's a good sign.
Where is it safe?
Basement.
Yeah, I see that.
Yo, I'm taking this hat. Bro, this is sick.
Don't, that's disgusting.
Ooh.
Like blankets.
I don't like
it up there.
You don't like it?
No.
That? I know, I heard that.
Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You did not.
I did. Oh, did you not hear that? It like rolled, something like rolled upstairs.
Yeah, I heard it clear as day.
Did you?
Oh, yeah. I really don't want to go upstairs anymore.
No? You think there's somebody squatting up there?
No, probably an animal, honestly. Maybe.
Did it sound big enough to be an animal? Shine up the stairs.
Oh, this room's creepy as fuck.
Oh, wow.
Somebody come with me.
Did you?
Yeah, I heard like...
Oh, it's just that squirrel.
Could be the squirrel.
Could be a cone.
It's okay. Oh, this is a great room.
I don't know what's soft in here. Oh, it's a carpet? Or...
Yeah. A gross carpet. An old wood. '70s lamp. They use that for a movie set. think you really hurt something big, and then maybe you shouldn't.
I hurt something. Oh, yeah.
Do you think it was just a squirrel?
That one's a little bigger.
Oh, really? Do you want to hold on to something?
Oh god, I'm not wandering the hall upstairs, dude. It looks pretty creepy.
It looks pretty creepy.
It looks creepy as fuck. There's like a whole bunch of rooms. And it looks like there's like hallways, and it looks creepy. Let me go. I'll take a video. I don't want to see. Okay. Go off a couple more slides. Oh, yo, that looks so creepy. Throw something down. Imagine if it threw it back at us. Are we doing it?
Which kitchen upstairs?
Not terrible, they seem solid.
Oh. There's another room right there, Shane.
Oh no.
Goodbye.
Oh. I don't like that. All the mouse, the insulation from mice in here. Dude, this is gonna be a mouse infestation.
Kevin!
You're gonna have to send me this video.
Oh my god, that looks so scary.
Oh, like, fuck, I'm going in there. I'm just about ready to go the fuck down. Shh. There's something.
Yeah, let me look it.
What am I doing, dude? I'm not going fucking first. Yo, what's in that?
I just heard the thing again.
I just did too.
It's like in the rafters or something.
Oh, look at the box.
What is that?
I don't know.
So this is the hallway. That's not a bad layout.
Dude, there's a hat for you too, bro.
Listen to the cows. Wow, look at these spider webs, you guys. Look how thick those are.
Oh no.
Okay, what's down there, Alex?
My room looks super scary.
It's these rooms.
While I was checking out the back room, the guys were checking out the scary room.
My room looks super scary. I might check it out. Yeah, you go first. The floor looks pretty scary.
There's crutches.
There's a bed there. Oh, look at the... Oh, man, the floor is soft in here.
Now, if you've seen any of my other videos, you'll know I am terrified of spiders.
That big ass spider was right there. Just wanna get a look at it.
Just cows. Wow, this is a different room.
Yeah, I think I've seen that.
I'll edit that part out. Shane found the whole thing hilarious.
Hey, it's just instinct. It just happens.
Now, from Alex's perspective.
Not the place to be doing that. Sturdy down there too. It's like they have just a lot of, holy, are those old, like, jars?
Why do they have like a pile of them like that?
Yeah,
maybe. Mason jars, maybe?
Some skates.
Someone just hit me in the fucking neck.
Bug?
I don't think so.
I've seen enough, I'm not going to Willie Nelson. How many flies do you think have been caught on that thing? Okay, Mother, you ready? Yeah, we're leaving. Come on.
Goodbye, Kevin.
And that's when things went crazy. Alex immediately told me to turn off my light, but I didn't know why. Alex spotted a vehicle at the end of the driveway with its headlights out. Snow was so deep I couldn't lift my legs and run. I ran 5 steps and then I fell. I could not get up and the guys just dragged me across the field.
And immediately I told Shane, turn your light off, right?
Yeah, I didn't hear that part. You just...
We made it to the car and we took off out of there.
I'm just getting my pants off because there's so much snow. When you off, I looked up and I saw a freaking like silhouette of the truck.
That was the most I've ran in a long time.
Yeah, me too. I'm just holding on to Shane for dear life. He's
for
not...
5 steps?
I was grabbing onto both of you.
I know, we were holding you up. It wasn't like you were grabbing. having honors, we were holding you on.
Yeah, you were dragging me, basically.
Yeah, that's literally what we were doing.
Some parts.
Yeah, you were dragging me a little bit. Like I wasn't doing it on purpose. I could not.
That's why I said if we seriously get caught because of you here, like, God.
Man, it's just like the wildebeests when the lions come running in, and all the old, aged ones and the weak ones that they just fall down, and like me, they just fall down.
Easy prey.
Easy prey. The old and the sick. You were so angry with me, Alex.
I'm whoa. Like, get up, come on. Like, we literally went like 5 steps and I just see you laying there with I'm like, get up. Yeah,
I heard you. You were not very sympathetic.
Well, it's because I was not trying to get in shit.
I wonder if I was taping when I fell.
I was not trying to get in shit. Like, sorry for being, like, angry, but I mean, like, I was, like... I was 85% sure that there was a... How was I scaring you?
Because you were just scaring me. Talking all weird.
Yeah, they're probably sitting in their vehicle waiting. Like, with all the lights turned off, so that we wouldn't see them.
Right.
And then we'd go out walking, and then they'd be like, hey. You know, like... Mm-hmm. But I physically saw it because of the moonlight.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
The silhouette of it. That's the only reason.
Well, that was a fun adventure. Saturday night COVID lockdown games.
Yeah. Ugh.